Over Bird and Lime, there's new competition in town. Today, the city of Memphis welcomes Spin Scooters. The company deployed 48 scooters today with plans for 150 by this Wednesday. Unlike its competition, Spin says it will have local staff on standby for customer issues. Spin is partnering with local small business owners to help charge, pick up, drop off, and maintain scooters in their facilities. That's